In this video, we show you how to use external SPDIF devices with Apollo interfaces. SPDIF is a digital audio format that allows you to send a stereo digital signal from one device to another. SPDIF signals can be transmitted with a coaxial RCA cable or an optical cable using Toslink connectors, depending on the connections available on each device. All Apollo interfaces from Apollo Twin to Apollo X8P have SPDIF connections. Only Apollo Solo, Apollo 16, and Apollo X16 do not have SPDIF inputs or outputs. All Apollo Twin interfaces have a dedicated optical input that is used for SPDIF or ADAT signals. Apollo X4, Apollo 8P, and Apollo X8P have optical inputs and outputs that can be used for SPDIF or ADAT signals. To send and receive SPDIF signals on one of these Apollo models, the digital input and output needs to be set to SPDIF on the Hardware tab of Console Settings. Apollo X6, Apollo X8, Apollo 8, and the original Silver Apollo have dedicated coaxial SPDIF inputs and outputs. When connecting SPDIF devices with a coaxial cable, make sure to use a 75-ohm cable meant for SPDIF signals. When connecting SPDIF devices with an optical cable, use an optical cable with Toslink connectors. Some devices have both optical and coaxial SPDIF connections. In this case, use the connection that matches the one on your Apollo. In cases where the external device has the opposite connection type from your Apollo, a coaxial to optical or optical to coaxial converter can be used. These converters are purely digital and do not affect sound quality. When connecting two digital devices via SPDIF, the devices need to be synced to the same clock source, otherwise digital artifacts like pops and clicks will occur. Both devices must also be set to the same sample rate. When connecting an external device to the SPDIF input of an Apollo, you can clock the Apollo to the incoming SPDIF signal by setting the clock source and console to SPDIF. Make sure to also set the same sample rate on both devices. You can also leave the Apollo's clock source set to internal and enable SR convert on the SPDIF channel and console to automatically convert any incoming SPDIF signal to the Apollo's sample rate. If the external SPDIF device has word clock connections, you can use the Apollo as the master clock by connecting a BNC cable from the word clock output of the Apollo to the word clock input of the external device and setting the external device's clock source to word clock. When connecting an external device to the SPDIF output of the Apollo, leave the clock source and console set to internal and set the clock source of the external device to SPDIF.